His name would burst from sea and 'Cause all my life you have been faith, and all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am in, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. Close like no other. I've known you as a father. I've known you as a friend. And I have lived in the goodness of God. 'Cause all my
read the scripture that it's based on. It comes out of Luke chapter 6, starting in verse 46. I think this is a perfect song for us to sing right now as we start to build a new building. The most important part is not the concrete that we use or the design. It's not that foundation. It's that we're basing our life on Christ, the solid rock, okay, that he is our foundation, that our hearts and our church is founded on Christ. All the rest will fall into place. And so I want to read this parable to you. Jesus says, "Why do you call me Lord, Lord, and not do what I tell you? Everyone who comes to me and hears my words and does them, I will show you what he is like. He is like a man building a house who dug deep and laid the foundation on the rock. And when a flood arose, the stream broke against that house and could not shake it because it had been well built. But the one who hears and does not do them is like a man who built a house on the ground without a foundation. When the stream broke against it, immediately it fell, and the ruin of that house was great." The song is called Firm Foundation. We invite you to sing it if you know it, and learn it if you don't.
Christ is my firm foundation, the rock on which I stand. When everything around me is shaken, I've never been more glad that I put my faith in Jesus. He's never let me down. He's faithful through generation. So why would he fail now? He won't. He won't. I've still got joy in chaos. I've got peace that makes no sense, and I won't be going under. I'm not held by my own strength, 'cause I built my life on Jesus, and he's never let me down. He's faithful in every season. So on.
God, we love you and we thank you that you are our firm foundation. We can come to you with all things. We know that you're the God of the mountain and the God of the valley and everything in between. God, help us to base our life on you, your truth, the truth of your word, the truth that your word reveals, not the truth of the world, the truth of other people, God, but you. I pray you bless this church and all that we do, God. Let it all be on you, for you, and through you. In Jesus' name we pray.